Alright. So, last time we played Dead Rising, we basically just went through the tutorial missions and stuff. I don't even think we've unlocked the maintenance locker. We got Katey her first dose of Zombrex, and now we basically have 72 hours to survive in Fortune City. Getting Zombrex at least every 24 hours. Easy peasy, right? Then, in that case, let's do it. I'm scuffed. Wrong transition. Feels bad, man.
I've been told that we have received a broadcast from our field reporter, Rebecca Chang, who is inside Fortune City.
It is clear that the outbreak started in the Fortune City arena during last night's Terror is Reality show.
Haley? Base? How we living? Relatable, bro. Relatable. To some viewers.
Initial report. Oi!
Keep dick. No, you, Chris. Got him.
Chuck Green.
What?
Green, a member of the zombie rights protest group Cure, was a contestant in tonight's pay-per-view game show. Acquaintances describe Green as a known drifter who is still angry over his wife's
death. This game does slap. I love Dead Rising.
Appears to be an escalation of violence for the protest group. This is Rebecca Chang reporting live from the Fortune City Hotel in the heart of Fortune City.
What? That's complete bullshit.
Oh, base, they're so good. It's just blind murder of a million zombies as long as you get medicine once every 24 hours of in-game time.
What possible reason would I have to do something like that?
Why are they saying you're part of Cure?
I went to one meeting, once. After I lost my wife. Look, I don't know what the hell is going on here, but I'm being set up.
I think I know why. It's not the first time members of Cure have been falsely accused of being involved with an outbreak. We were in town.
I hope the volume's loud enough. It feels like it's super quiet.
Do you believe me?
I don't know what to believe.
I'm gonna turn it up in game afterwards so I don't have to up that slider where sound effects are gonna happen in my ear and your guys' ears at, you know, way too loud of volume.
That's how much time I have to put.
Hitting escape skips the cutscene. Those are important.
The tape she had, it's a complete fake.
Yeah, Bears, I'm with you, though. The first one was honestly, like, decent. Two really hits its stride. Three, I never finished, but was very good, and I also heard very good things about four. I own it, but I haven't got around to it. Options. Go. Yeah, I feel that base. Maintenance room key. I got it. All right. So now we get the cool part of this game where I get to combine weapons to make them do more damage. Like, here. We'll pick up this bucket. Oh. Cardboard box. Want the drill. All right. I think for the purpose of this, we're going to try and avoid side missions as much as humanly possible, unless I'm, like, got a whole bunch of extra time. In which case, I'll do the side missions then, but otherwise I think we're just going to follow the case files. Yeah, you can find different recipes and stuff on posters, which is pretty cool. Good emote, Haley. It really is.
Bring it on.
All right, the bucket hat's one of my favorites. Oh, he just dropped a handgun. Could use that. Come on. Oh, the bucket's one of the best ones. Love the bucket. Yeah, very much so, Base. I love the fact that you can, like, explore your way into secrets about the game. Oh my Christ. I'm getting pooed on. I don't like the way you walked, sir. Oh, goodness. Hi, Chad. You know, in almost every game ever, it's shift to sprint, and this game just doesn't have a sprint button. Like, this dude's just pathetic enough that sprinting is not an option. Oh, get off me. I did. Base.
Attention out here, buddy.
The gun is like obnoxiously large compared to the size of her head.
Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News.
Chuck Green.
Are you serious? From the security video. I thought you'd be long gone by now. Since you're sticking around, care to answer a few questions?
I'm not your story, lady. I didn't have anything to do with the outbreak.
Right, sure you didn't. And that tape showing you tampering with the cages was...
a fake. I had nothing to do with this. My daughter and I barely got out of there alive. I need to know where you got that tape from and who your source is.
Reporters don't reveal their sources, Chuck. That's privileged information.
Privileged my ass. That wasn't me on the tape. I'm being set up.
Why should I believe you?
You don't have to. But you want the big story, right? Help me out and I'll give you an interview.
With the prime suspect. It has to be an exclusive.
Sure. Doesn't matter to me.
I can't tell you my source. But there is a central security room.
I don't like the way she's walking around him, you know?
Everything that happened there. I can show you where it is.
Well, that's a start at least. Aren't we gonna need your crew?
They ran off with all the equipment. I guess they just didn't want it bad enough.
Oh shit. Can't read arrows, as it turns out. I love the wheelchair. Wheelchair's a good one. Always take the opportunity to save. Oh, a chainsaw. Yeah, I know. Very desperately need food.
Be careful, child.
Damn it.
Better get used to that view, Chuck.
Cute.
I hope I don't have to do everything for you. Well, what are you waiting for?
Just checking out the view.
Such an unnecessary cutscene. There was a shotgun there, but I'm gonna stick to the mission for now.
Here, let me try.
Don't bother. It's locked. You've got some interesting skills for a reporter.
No one ever got an award playing by the rules, Chuck. Wow, looks like somebody didn't like the show much.
Oh, 100% base. 100%. I guess, like, it's been so long since I played this game, I forgot how lewd
it
was.
There's nothing here that we can use. Everything's been destroyed.
Chuck, check this out.
No zombie did that.
There might not be anything here to clear your name, but it definitely proves someone's covering up what really happened.
You believe me now?
Let's just say I'm intrigued.
Chuck, you need to get back to the bunker now.
No, 100% he cannot
base.
It's Sullivan. He saw you on the TV. You better get back here. He's threatening to kick Katey out.
I'm on my way.
Wait, who is that?
Stacy. Forsyth.
The leader of Cure?
I guess.
I'll meet you there. Oh, this just gets better and better.
Let's see what's in the maintenance room. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, come on, you gotta be kidding me. I do love the bucket. Feels, face, feels. Oh man, a spear. Aha! Battery's exactly what I wanted. That doesn't hurt too bad. Use a different weapon so I can clear this fucking doorway out. Dangerous. Ugh. This might be one of my favorite weapons in the game, to be completely honest. Alright. I have to close the door to not get attacked by zombies. Otherwise that happens. Yeah.
Yes. Well, alright.
How hard this thing was to spear. Take my chair with me, you know? Sorry, Lashandra. This time, I am otherwise occupied. Use another spiky bat, though. Thank you, Haley. Put a lot of hard work into it. I kind of picked it up by accident, but now it's stuck.
Should have known you two were in cahoots the first moment you set foot in this place. You caused nothing but trouble.
Cure is innocent. It's a setup.
After you put this whole bunker at risk, you expect
me to believe that?
Hey.
Oh,
I love
well,
that the hat is still in the cutscene.
Looky here, man of the hour, Chuck Green. Should have listened to my gut and kicked you out when you got here.
Sullivan, I had nothing to do with this.
I saw it on the TV. Saw you, buddy. Explain how that little trick works.
Wasn't me on the tape. It was someone in my show outfit. But look, I don't care whether you believe me or not. I've got 3 days till the military gets here to prove that I'm innocent. I'll hand myself over if we haven't gotten any proof by then. I'm just asking for a fair shot.
Ahem. You could have told me that the front door was locked.
Hey, you're that TV lady. I'll make you a deal. You keep rounding folks up, you can keep coming and going. You die out there, and we'll have to leave it to the devil to sort you out. But ain't no
I prefer
one
you didn't choke base, but I'm happy it was the hat
works.
That did it.
You pull anything, anything, and I'll do whatever I have to do.
What was that all about?
He watches too much TV.
Tell me you found something.
We went to Central Security, but somebody got there before us. Everything was smashed. All the tapes were gone. Hey, no footage of my daughter.
Stacy, I'm Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News. I'm here to help.
Oh, you'll forgive me if I don't think it's very helpful that you accused my organization of a crime we didn't commit.
Look, I don't know what's going on here, but clearly things are not as they seem. I put out the information I had at the time.
Remember, you can have all the exclusives you want if you help us figure out what's going on here.
Works for me, whether you're innocent or guilty. I just want the truth.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. But okay, we'll work together. I'll keep an eye on these monitors.
And I'm going back out there to see what I can find out.
I'll let you know if I see anything.
Next case will occur at 7:30 p.m., which just gives me free reign to go look for Zombrex.
Dad, can we go home soon?
I can't take it!
Also kind of want to murder a bunch of zombies so that I get any item slots as possible.
Can anybody hear me? Who the hell is this?
Badass.
Yeah, no dying. Dying would be bad. Rex is 25 grand. Can I ride the tricycle? I can ride the tricycle. Hacky hammer.
Hey there. Hey, y'all. I'm turning you around, man. Oh! Damn, dummy.
So I need to make a lot more money to get Zombrex, or...
Yeah.
What was it, 25 grand? Well, hopefully just jogging through the casino here can, that is inconvenient. Well, the dealer visor would be good. I think I've scoured this whole casino already, especially since there's still money on the floor here. Let's go see if I can find a lead pipe. Or we could just make another electric chair. Because I love this game, Barry. That's why. Get off of me. Sword. That's one of my favorites. Good game, good game. This is why we play Dead Rising 2, Barry. This is why. Harry is just a hater, dude. This game's great.
Right on, baby.
Y'all coming or what? Yeah. Listen, it wasn't my choice, man. That zombie just really needed a hug, he said. Gordon, why are you so goddamn slow? Come on, buddy.
Thank you.
Might have been better off with the zombies, he says about his wife. Love that. I really love that. All right, let's go get some Zombrex, huh? Hey, you got another item spot. Love that. Not mistaken. There should be some inside the casino here. You know, it's kind of inconvenient that you guys are doing this to me. All I want is the sword. Get off. That blows. I think there was one of the side quests at the arena, and I think it's one of the one that locks you in if you get too close, so I hope it's not here. Fire axe is nice. Snacks cost $100. This really is after Vegas. Oh! You know what? It's a mirror. I was like, who the fuck is running? You're right. This was a waste of time. Christ. Sheesh. Okay. Back to the casino. Go. I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna buy my first thing is Zombrex to make sure that I have it. Between the titties. Oh, one to start it, one to stop it. Okay, I understand now. Yeah, a little short. It's okay. Exactly, base. Priorities, you know? And it's worth it. You pay $2,000 to play and you win $10,000? I mean, this one costs $4, but we're gonna make that back. Don't even sweat. Event. Happy we got to play just a little bit of golf.